my mother's father was the great Chief Red Wing. My husband was one of the men who built Minnesota, and my son was a hero in the Sioux Uprising. Joe met me when he was married to wife number two. He nursed me back to health when I got shot. He moved in with me and had seven children. It took him 15 years to tie the knot. They wrote about my husband, my father, my son. But then they were done. So who was I? Who was I? Who was I? Oh, tell me something about my life. Oh, tell me something mattered in my life. I lived in a world where there was Indian and white. Do you know if I was both or neither? I lived in a world where families were mixed and where marriages sealed business interests. I lived in a time of confusion when two cultures fought for a hold as white pioneers built new lives and the Indians tried to save their own. I saved myself by claiming Indian blood. You can learn my husband bought me a piano from New York. He had no chance to hear me play before he died. You can learn that I was a woman of note.